Today we'll talk about the page boxes and the module which included in the data exchange plugin and called TrimBox and the MediaBox. What it does and what its main function. This plugin serves for setting up so-called TrimBox, MediaBox, and in case it's needed, it can set up also MediaBox, CropBox, BleedBox, and ArtBox. So let's have a look at all these boxes. These boxes, the page boxes, are just logical dividers. They will not print, they are not objects, just the description of different.